Hello, this is John Marshall Harlan. He was a politician and lawyer that lived between 1833 and 1911. Known as the Great Dissenter, he served as Attorney General of Kentucky and as Associate Justice of the Supreme Court of the United States.